Too late for the goodbyes, even sorry I tried. Could've helped you out, sold your lie. Said I would, I could, but didn't. Came up missing, gave up wishing, the hustle's ambition. You often say the streets is tough, you must be conditioned. It's a plus if you ain't scared to bust the blister. Find somebody you trust, never diss them. If it's a girl, hug and kiss them. Your dude telling you love him in front of bitches. Let me know, right or wrong, this is my nigga. Come hell or high water, I'm gonna die for this nigga. When shit was bad, I relied on this nigga. Confiding in this nigga. All my hopes and dreams, my freshest raps, my dopest skins. So when I'm supposed to turn my back on now, cause he's a dope fiend, should I become with myself? So he can see for yourself, this ain't you and me. 93 fresh to death, what happened to you, man? This ain't GG. Versus Duquesne, and P, not an E. But you need to hire somebody to take you out this misery. I'm trying to be your friend, nigga. Look at me, I'm seeing your end, nigga. Don't do this to me, I got the book on at me. This what I came home to see. Knowing damn well it should've been you than me. But I'm a man by myself, so I took 2 to 3. At least you could've done to stay clean. I'm in old Paris, they asking me about what happened to my team. Shit, I ain't got an answer for. I've been sending kites for months, requesting the form. They say you're homosexual if you love thy brother. Well, I'm willing to die for mine, so I got some gay as a motherfucker. But it's too late for the empty speeches. What you gone, it's like I perform in front of empty bleachers. Tank, this is for you, homie. Rest in peace. Bugs, this is for you, homie. Rest in peace. Tank, this is for you, homie. Rest in peace. This is for you, homie. Rest in peace. Even though you went out on some fake shit, I can't hate ya, ain't in my nature. Flagrant as the foulness you committed. You need to recruit cause you shitted on the only people who gave a shitty about you with it. Too late for the apologies, some bitch you did it. Now you got to live with it. Come on, bro, I envelope a blank letter. My nigga, you could've done much better.